So anyways, we're going to do this tune that Doc decided to do, and I feel I have to tell you the story because it's a very unusual song. It's more like, how should we say, like a mystical, epical story. And it's written by a Spanish pop group. The group is called Mecano. And the story is of a gypsy lady. So she goes and she pleads to the moon that she wants to have, you know, her husband, her lover, her green, olive, perfect Arab man for herself. And the moon says, okay, we'll do that, except you have to give me a child. Because, you know, I'm the moon and I'm so lonely every night, and I really would like to have a child of my own. So we'll do that exchange, which they did. So, you know, the gal gets this amazing Arab guy, but then the child is born, and the child turns out white, you know, as snow, with green, gray eyes, and of course, the dude is going, yo. Well, okay, he's Arab, so he went like, yo! So, no, but this is where it gets, I mean, it gets sad, and then it's, you know, it kind of, you know, comes together, because then the very angry dude, you know, kills his wife and takes the child and leaves him up in a mountain saying, you know, what? And then the moon. And that's when there's full moon, which is the point of the story, when there's full moon, they say that the moon is coming down to cradle this baby of hers, and she's singing to this baby of hers. So this is Hijo de la Luna. Yeah.